back on the field where I find this English military button. And my first find is a strange coin, probably from military. Bon Poor, 50 sentiments. Not sure what it's made from. Maybe brass. But 1922. It was a nice coin. French, maybe. Yes, standing French. First time I find this coin. Yep. Next. Another. Cannot see the air. Put a picture so you see. Yep. Next is 2 shilling, 1692. Fine condition. Nice coin this. Yep. Next. Not sure. Maybe. Not sure. Yes, it's Christensen. Around 1780. Yep. Next find. Christian 7. I believe it's 1787. Yep. Next find is a rare coin. It's I believe 1 or 2 shilling. 1500. You can see 3 lions. So it's Danish. In this side is hard to see, but it's a king. This way. Foot down there, and there, and head up here. Up here, his head. And I can read Christian. So it's Christian 1 or 2. 1500. I believe it's Christian 2, but I'm not sure. Cannot see any year, but that's not unusual. It's old coin. But maybe it's standing here someplace, but. Yeah, happy with this. take the GPS position and deliver it to the museum. Yep. Next find is outside the field. Just field stops here. Something old, this too. Not sure. Maybe some German, not sure. Not sure. Try to clean it in some water to see if it's old, but can be. Yep. Next find, this ring, signet. Quite nice. It's in fact in the road to the, up to the main road, the road down to the field. In the middle. Yep. Next find. Swedish tenor, but in silver. Yep. Next find. Frederick V, but made button off. It's too shilling. No shanks, so not finished, but 1761, I believe. It's normal to made button off. Yep. Next is 1 shilling. Yep. Short roundup of some of the things. Was a lot of button and musket bullet and things like that, but wish to show something I didn't film. This is a buckle. Was quite nice and complete. And timbal was not normal shape of it. Flat in the top. Nice. This, I'm not sure if anybody knows what it was for. Please let me know. And this, some sort of lock, but it's textile under. And I got a really old hammered copper coin. Swedish, and very good condition. It's Christina,
Rex Sweden. And up here you can see 1636. It's a really old coin, but very good condition. And good condition, 2 shilling, 1732. Yep. This weekend I will go to one place. I find some Viking stuff earlier, so maybe something showing up, but in next movie. So thank you for watching and making comments. And happy hunting.